Hello everyone, welcome to my next video on Berg Balance Scale and Test. This is part 1. In this video, you will get to know what is Berg Balance Scale, where it has been used, how to interpret its value and some of the tasks given to the patient. Let's get into the video. Berg Balance Scale, it is actually a test being used to identify the person who are all at the risk for fall. So, there are 14 subtasks. So, each and every task, score from 0 to 4. Depending upon the performance of the patient. So, 4 da vandu, it is the maximum score for each and every task. So, for totally 14 subtasks, maximum score of the assessment in pathona 56. But at the end of task, patients oda score vandu less than 45 irundichna, it indicates the increased risk of fall. So, let's see the task. First task vandu pathona sitting to standing. So, patient vandu, they need to go from sitting position to the standing position. Appa ungalku vandu maximal assistance thevapattuchu illa moderate assistance. We'll be giving them score 0. Illa assistance illama, even without using their hands, avangala sitting to standing position poga mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. This is what is the first task, sitting to standing. Second task vandu pathona standing unsupported. So support illama patients vandu pathona, they need to stand 30 seconds kuda support illama nikka mudiyala appadina, we'll be giving them score 0. Illa 2 minutes vandu avangala safe a nikka mudiyudhu without any supervision, safe 2 minutes vandu support illama nikka mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. This is what is the second task, standing unsupported. Third task vandu pathona sitting with back unsupported, but feet vandu pathona it will be supported either on the floor or on the stool. So idhula vandu pathona 10 seconds kuda ungalala back support illama ukkara mudiyalena, we'll be giving them 0. And 2 minutes vandu pathona safe a ungalala ukkara mudiyudhu endha oru supervision um thevapadala, 2 minutes vandu safe ukkara mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. So this is what is the third task, sitting with back unsupported, but feet vandu pathona it will be supported on the floor or on the stool. Fourth task vandu pathona standing to sitting. So patient, they need to go from standing position to the sitting position, but independent a ungalala panna mudiyala, full assistance theva pattichna, we'll be giving them score 0. And endha or assistance illama hands oda usage vandu pathona kammiya irundhu avangalala panna mudinjadhu appadina, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. That is, with minimal usage of hands avangalala standing to sitting position vandu poga mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. So next task vandu pathona transfer. So chair vandu proper arrange panni, we'll be asking the person to transfer from one chair to the another chair. Appo independent a avangalala panna mudiyama rendu peroda assistance theva pattichna, we'll be giving them score 0. And endha or assistance illama even with minimal usage of hands avangalala transfer panna mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. So next task vandu pathona standing unsupported with eyes closed. So eyes are closed panni support illama avangalala nikkave mudiyala, complete help vandu theva pattichna, we'll be giving them score 0. 10 seconds vandu pathona eyes are closed panni endha or support illama avangalala nikka mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. So next task vandu pathona standing unsupported with feet together. So support illama feet together place panni nikkumbodhu 15 seconds kuda avangalala nikka mudiyala, avangalukku vandu help theva pattichu appadina, we'll be giving them score 0. 1 minute vandu pathona support illama feet vandu together place panni avangalala nikka mudinjaduna, we'll be giving them the maximum score of 4. So these are all the first 7 tasks. For the continuation of task, watch my next video on Berg Balance Scale part 2. Thank you.